Houston Officer Wing Unit Safety Features Officer Craft of 2400, please watch your cabin door. Fasten your seatbelt, push the ends together to tighten to the strap. Of buckle and pull free extremities. If you're with an infant, fasten your seatbelt and wrap your arms around your infant's waist. Your license are found under your seats. On a water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Tip vest over your head. Take tape around your waist and push end to buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the two inflation cords at the lower end. If life vest fails to inflate, blow into mouth tubes, push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is submerged in water. The emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest you. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study this belter security fasten. Guys, in your upright position, like electronic devices like laptops and tablets to leave your seat. Pwede rin pong nakasuot ang face mask at face shield ng maayos. Salamat po.
Thank you. dito na tayo, no? Karating na tayo sa Maynila. So, thanks God. Karating tayo na safe. So, pa-pick up lang tayo, guys. Pakuha tayo. Pintayin natin yung buwan natin. Kilala natin. Okay, nandun na daw siya sa taas. Hintayin na lang natin dito, guys. Paikot na daw siya. Nandun kasi siya sa taas, eh. Hindi naman kuan yung sa taas. Kuan yun. Arrival dito sa kuan, guys. Sa terminal to. Sa baba, hindi sa taas. Si parcel yun na sa taas, guys. So, nagkamali siya sa pag-ikot. So, thank you Lord na nakarating kami dito na ligtas. So, salamat sa Panginoon. So, tanghali na. So, medyo nagutom na ako. So, nandito na, guys. Yan. Okay, so, yung sundo natin, guys. Yan. Si Anthony. Yan. Paalam muna kami, guys. Biyahe muna kami. Bye guys!